Bethel Elementary.
Today is Wednesday, January 24th, 2018.
We are your student reporters for today. I'm Caroline.
And I'm Morgan.
Welcome to Wolf TV. At this time, please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Thank you. You may be seated. Now let us pause for a moment of silent reflection.
Now let's take a look at today's weather forecast.
On this day in history, in 1848, gold was first discovered in California by James Marshall. He saw something in Sutter Creek while overseeing construction of a mill.
By December of 1848, when President Polk announced the news, the gold rush began. Thousands of people called prospectors rushed out to California to get rich by finding gold.
Unfortunately, it was a lot harder to find gold than people realized, and only a few were successful at it. The gold rush forever changed the face of the American West. Today is Wednesday, so that means it's time for our word of the week.
Today's word is resourceful. Resourceful is an adjective which means having the ability to find a quick and clever ways to overcome difficulties. Here's how you can use it in a sentence.
James was a resourceful leader, always coming up with new and innovative strategies to succeed. Now let's take a look at the delicious things the cafe is cooking up for us today. Staff and students, your choice for lunch today are
bean and cheese enchilada, chicken sliders, turkey and cheese lunchbox, buddy, fresh fruit, signature side salads, and tater tots.
And for the breakfast club tomorrow, your choices will include either French toast sticks or assorted cereals within NutriGrain bar, along with fresh fruit, milk, and 100% juices.
We have one birthday to announce for today. With your teacher's permission, please go down to the counseling suite for your birthday treat.
Today is Owen Urbeck's birthday.
Happy birthday!
Well, that's our broadcast for today. Thanks for listening.
Now it's time to be respectful, responsible, and ready to learn.
Have a wonderful Wednesday.
Bye! Bye.